aboard the Marine Corps Recruit Depot, Parris Island, South Carolina. On behalf of my commanding general, welcome to the island. Get off that bus right now! Get on the telephone! I said, Steve, look out that bus, get off the bus! Move past it, left and right, left and right! Get your heels together! Get out there right now! Get your heels together! Scream out, sir! Get your head out of my screen, sir! Scream out, sir! Open your back mouth and scream out, sir! Get your sneaking eyeballs off me! 39 years ago, a few good men got together. Men of honor. Men of courage. Men of commitment. Men that understood what we do today echoes throughout eternity. I have 13 weeks to train you and one of those men. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Are you?
From the perimeter of the nation's capital, please welcome the United States Marine Man, Quantico.
Thank you.
fighting in Afghanistan, so our tanks did not run out of fuel. It's the Vietnam veterans who proudly served our country on the battlefields of Vietnam, only to return home. It's the POW who went away one man and came back another, or who hasn't come back at all. It's the old man bagging groceries, pausing now. 70 years ago, he helped liberate a death camp, and every day wishes his wife were alive to hold him when the nightmares come back again and again. They are your fathers, your mother. They are the finest testimony of the greatest nation this world has ever seen. They are stupid.
Please welcome the United States Air Force Honor Guard Drill Team.